Patricia Ostrom-Karolewska, the Director in Charge of the African and Middle East Department of the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. And all members of the African community present here.
Including Mr. President, who recently visited some of the African countries, we pay a huge attention to our cooperation, to our mutual development, and to our bright future. I know that the agenda of the African continental free trade area is just now, maybe after the infant time, but it's still growing and developing well. I'm not there enough to call it a new European Union, but it's a definitely good step forward in good direction.
Africa, our motherland, a land of beauty, strength, and power. From the deserts of the Sahara to the lush rainforest that showers. From the savannas of the Serengeti to the bustling streets of Lagos, Africa rises with a spirit unbroken. Through thick and thin, we remain our
has spoken. In the depth of trial, when tempests roar, our truest strength is not in being unshaken, but despite being shaken, we soar. For in the fullness of the crucible's flame, our spirit arose, revealing might untamed, unbound, unyoked. Africa rising, our hearts are beating. Africa rising, and our feet keep moving. Our history, a tapestry of opulence and diversity, weavings of triumphs and pain, a savory blend. It's like the lingering taste of a meal cooked by a first year male student at the university. You know, the outcome is it's just a recipe for disaster.
Excellency, Mr. Ambassador, Director of Protocol, Ministry of Foreign Affairs. Excellencies, colleague ambassadors. Excellency, Mr. Janusz Wieniawski, President of the Polish Chamber of Commerce. Excellency, Zdzisław Sokola, Member of the Board, Directors of the Polish Investment and Trade Agency. Your Magnificency, Professor Michał Zadada, Rector of Warsaw University of Life Sciences. Excellency Madam Patricia Oscar Carlos Kiaf, Director in Charge of Africa and Middle East. Ladies and gentlemen, dear African compatriots.
Ha ha ha!